everybody, it's me again. It's been a while, and I know I haven't posted any videos on, you know, some of my cooking, but today we're doing a vegetarian meal that I like to eat, you know, when I don't eat meat. It's very nice. What we have here, we're going to start off with cilantro, some cut up onions, some zucchini. I have tomato sauce, I have garlic powder, cumin powder, and pepper. On the stove, you can see I'm sauteing already some yellow onions, yellow bell peppers, and some tomatoes. And I put a little bit of olive oil and I'm just sauteing it. Okay, so at this point, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add the zucchini. Okay. Go ahead and add the zucchini. Water, okay, just to make the zucchini a little bit softer. I'm gonna let it go for about 5 more minutes because I don't like my zucchini to be too soft because, you know, like I said, I microwave them, so I'm gonna kind of let it go for 5 more minutes in there, and we'll see when you come back. All right, half a tablespoon of pepper, half a tablespoon of garlic powder, and 1 teaspoon of red chili pepper flakes. So we're gonna put that in there, okay? And we're just gonna mix it around. That's it. And it's very healthy, guys. It's very delicious. It's a great health when it is, right? You know, for anybody who wants to eat healthier, or you're just tired of eating meat, or you just wanted to kind of start off in a good butt today, so you know what, I'm gonna start, you know, healthy this week. You can do it for your lunch. You can pack it with your lunch. This is great. So if you want to eat the whole thing, you can, because honestly, it has no calories. It's just, it has a little bit of olive oil, and I put a little bit of water, and it's zucchini, and it really does fill you up. It really does. So this is something that I do all the time. I eat this all the time because, you know, right now I'm going through, you know, some changes. So I want to say, target my weight, and I want to do a little bit more, like I'm doing something healthier. So this is a great alternative on your weekday, you know. You can do it when you cook, like on a Sunday. Today, Sunday, I'm going to pack this up. I'm going to put it in little tubbies and take it for my lunch wherever I go. If I'm hungry, I just put it in the microwave, and it's ready to go. You have to plan ahead. All of people always ask me, oh, man, I just go and I just eat whatever. And I say, yeah, you know, that's pretty cool, but, you know, I always try to plan ahead, even if I don't have time. Because if you're out there, you'll see McDonald's, you'll see Burger King, you'll see Taco Bell, you'll see all these things. And when you're hungry, you just want to grab something to eat. Believe me, I've been there. I just used to grab anything and eat. And I used to did not eat all day, and I was so hungry, and I eat like a horse when, you know, I got home, or just before I even stopped home, I ate. So this is a great alternative. You know, you can keep 3 of these if you want to, you know. Just make sure you just measure your rice, and the rest will be, you know, you'll be good. So let's continue with the rest of the ingredients. So you see it's a little bit tender. It's getting a little bit tender in here. And so I'm going to wait for another 5 more minutes, and then we're going to incorporate the rest. At this point, I'm going to add all my ingredients, the rest of my ingredients, cilantro and the onion. Cilantro and the onion is going to go now with the rest of the vegetables in it. Now that's all you do. You just kind of move it around a little bit. Okay, I like the color. I like colorful food. I'm sorry. I like to have colors in it. So you just move it around. Just make sure you just, you know, make sure you move all the ingredients around, all the vegetables around. I love color, like I said, in my food. Let it sit. Now at this point, I'm gonna add the salt. Now I am very careful with salt, especially now that I'm going through my changes. So here we have half a tablespoon of salt, right? And that's as much I'm gonna add, because you know, I'm gonna add tomato sauce to it. Some traditional tomato sauce. And I have this tomato sauce that I used for pasta last time. It's, you know, anything roasted garlic, marinara sauce. You can get it from, like, you know, I got this one at Trader Joe's, I think. And you can get anything, or, you know, just plain tomato sauce if you want. You can put it in there, and then you can add the salt if you want. Or you can just use, like I do, you know, whatever you didn't finish, you know, on your pasta that's the day, you know. Like the next day you can use it for this. All right, so it's looking very delicious. Oh gosh, if you can smell this, it smells so good. Here goes the tomato sauce. I love that. All right. So we want to put that in there and mix it all around. Wait until it's ready. This looks so good. If you can smell this, it's so delicious. So all you do is just move it around. And you're done. You are finished with what you have. If you want to add a little bit of water to make it a little bit more, you know, moist. Some people like a little bit more moist, you can. Or if you just want to make it, like, I want to make it heavy, you know, hearty, you can do it like that. The last step will be your cilantro. And that's to give it some, just for color, you know. I just like it for color. You just leave a little cilantro in there and move it around. And you are done. Done. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see the finished product. It's finished. It took about 15-20 minutes max to do this whole thing. Here you have it, ladies and gentlemen, a marinara vegetable and zucchini, a marinara sauce with roasted garlic, and you know, I put it on half a cup of rice, and all around is the vegetables. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope that you can eat, like I said, you can eat this. This is free. You can eat as much as you want. Go ahead and eat it, the whole thing if you like. And I hope that this will, you know, get you guys going to start cooking and, you know, start doing things. And like I said, this is better than McDonald's or Burger King. At least I think so. And I think it's much better if you have something like this before you go out or if you prepare. All right. I hope you enjoy it. Bye-bye.